the family were completely beside themselves, and it was like absolute devastation. They couldn't believe what had happened.
Their son or daughter is suspected to have gone abroad and got involved in a conflict, which it's quite likely they won't come back from.
It's hard for her to accept that her son has passed away, but she's still adamant that he's going to walk through the door one day.
You can just see the person's world falling apart.